There was always a voice inside me, screaming for more. More coke, more meth, more booze. Hard did them all. And I spent all I had and borrowed more. And I stole to pay off my debts. But it weren't enough. This ain't just an addiction speaking. This is literally a voice. It's an old voice. You know, soon, he didn't just want the drugs. He didn't want pain. And he wanted fear. It forced me to do things. No, I just can't.
It's all right, man. It's all right. We only share what we want to share. It is the sharing that is important. To talk to people who understand us. No matter how difficult our stories are. We have a new member of our circle this evening. I'd like to welcome Jenny. Jenny. We hope that in time you'll come to trust us. As people experience similar things that you can talk to with whatever you have to share.
I have to share. I need to. I need someone to understand. I was desperate.
Together until each of you has wagered and won or lost. When it is your turn to play, you must clearly state what you hope to win. A wager. Something of value linked to your desires will be placed on either red or black. Once you have wagered, I will spin the wheel of fate. If the result matches your choice, you win. If not, the wheel will have chosen your fate. But fate can be fickle. Who will play first?
It works. I was told that it works.
Bullshit.
I'll go first.
No, come on, you're not gonna do that.
I'll go. What do you desire?
We lost our daughter.
You heard her. We lost our baby. It's a lock of my daughter's hair. We just want our baby girl back.
Since then, another try can't hurt. I was gonna give this to Isabel for her christening. I want my granddaughter back, alive and well.
Return what you've taken from me.
She's dead.
Will has chosen your fate. I am merely its servant.
What's that?
Your father asked for the return of everything the wheel had taken.
You said you lost it.
I did.
What did you do?
A friend told me about the game. I didn't believe him. We were drunk. I placed a bet.
You wagered your wallet.
And lost its contents. Your daughter included.
I thought I could win her back.
Your granddaughter died because of a bet.
I'm sorry, Jenny. I am. But we have to go.
You're abandoning us? You coward! Not without her. Not without her! Just bring her back. Nothing else matters.
You cannot wager that which has already been lost.
Then I wager myself. This is all I have left. No, please. One more chance. Please.
Haven't you lost enough already? Besides, the game is over.
I went back the next day. And the day after that, just an empty room. I went to the police. But why would they believe me? I had to lie. I had to say it never happened just so they wouldn't take my daughter away from me. Three people don't just disappear. But they did. They did.
I believe you. We all believe you. That's why we formed this circle. For people that have encountered things we don't understand. For people who haven't been believed. Thank you. Thank you for sharing that. Thank you all for sharing. We'll reconvene again next week. First, grant us the vision to see the light in the darkness.
Grant us the vision to see the light in the darkness.
And the power to see hope in despair.
And the power to see hope in despair.
And the wisdom to see our part in your great plan for us.
And the wisdom to see our part
in your great plan for us.
Amen.
Amen.
Thank you so much.
Thank you, Father.
Thank you. Thank you so much. Marie, thank you so much for coming. Well, Jenny, thank you so much for sharing that. Hope you can come again another time.
Oh, I don't know, Father.
You will come. Honey.
I'll be here next week.
Yes.
Oh. Okay, thank you.
Good. Night.
Be merciful to me, O God. Because of your constant love. Because of your great mercy.
Forever looking for answers. The truth is close, Father. But not where you seek it. Have faith.
Have faith.
Still your tongue.